Zappy, and this is my farm, Code Farm. At Code Farm, we robots keep busy, collecting fruit, planting flowers, and even tickling cows. But we're not the only robots that help out on farms. Here's a human friend to talk about how they use robots on their own farm.
Hi, my name is Sim. I'm the CEO and founder of AgroScout. We use robotics, computer vision, to try to understand the problems in the fields and help the people that grow our food grow more food per acre or hectare with less chemicals, with less inputs. Today, more than 500 million farmers grow over 1 billion hectares of field crops, which is the majority of the food that we eat. Unfortunately, we lose 30 to 40% of that to disease and pests and other farming and agronomy problems. Today, we have the know-how. Using robotics, using algorithms, we're able to bring the finest farming and the finest agronomy plant doctor to every plant and every farmer on the globe, helping them grow more food. With our growing population, we need that, but also in a more sustainable way. So we need programmers and we need engineers to tell them what to do. For example, the drone doesn't know how to fly around in the field. We give it a pattern. We give it a zigzag pattern, for example, at different heights. Then the drone can go out and fly in that pattern and take the images that we wanted to tell it. So we need people to train, to write program, to make the robots drive around by themselves, fly around by themselves, and to start to do the things like we do it. And we do intuitively in our mind, we need to train the algorithm to do. But once we train it, the algorithm can do it endlessly for endless plants.
Wow, robots can do so many cool things. I wish I could fly. I can still do lots of fun things though, like drive around and plant flowers. But no matter what we robots do, we need humans to program us. Today, that human will be you. Stick around and I'll show you how it works.